I'm tired of being the approachable one. I want to be the dateable one.
You asking me for dating advice today, of all days? Are you kidding me?
Look, I have a crush on this boy. His name's Toby Tucker. Maybe you've heard of him. Well, I can't seem to talk to him without making a total ass of myself, okay? And you never seem to have this problem.
Don't you hate me?
I'm glad you asked. Yes, I do. But only because you're an idiot. Can we just cool off for a second? Here's my offer. I will make sure you pass science if you help me with this.
I mean, you got the easy part. You can pass science in your sleep. I have to reverse duff you. Are you wearing pajamas?
So you'll do it?
Yeah.
Yes.
On one condition. You gotta ask me in monster voice.
Wesley, monster voice?
Yeah.
From when we were little?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't remember it.
Sure?
Yes, I couldn't okay. Even, whoa, 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 whoa!